Namaste.
Namaste. Welcome to our daily meditation.
This is Costa Rica. You can soak in the warmth and the feeling of the ocean so close and the nature through the video and what we feel here, being here.
Hope this finds you in good spirits, and like we said yesterday, this is a great opportunity for us all to deepen meditation practice, and that's really the main reason we're here.
So, on this planet.
Yeah, that's true. That's really true. So make yourself comfortable. If you can sit with your back straight, that's good.
Let's just take a moment to close our eyes and tune into what we are so grateful for today. What happened today that we're just really grateful for, so we can tap into a feeling of gratitude.
Yeah, and if there's nothing to feel grateful for, feel gratitude anyway. Feel it anyway, because it's in there for all of us, whether we're in Costa Rica or anywhere else. We're together. That's the main source of our gratitude, is that we're here together. And we have a chance to recognize that all over the world, there are brothers and sisters just like you and me. All together, and we're all together raising the vibrational level of the planet with our chanting. Just closing our eyes. Bringing our awareness to the sounds around us. Going a little deeper into our own inner peace. Join Deva with the mantra on, and breathe in the rhythm with Deva. So you stay in the rhythm that Deva is chanting. So give us our synchronistic connection.
Om Bhurbhuvasva Tat Savitur Variniam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yona Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasva Savitur Varinam Argo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yona Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasva Tat Savitur Argo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yona Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasva Tat
Your eyes open, close your eyes for a moment. Come home. Beloveds, for joining us. You know, it would be really nice to hear from you how you're all dealing with the situation, with the virus, and how it's affecting you, and how you can share whatever meditations are working for you with a community. You know, we need each other right now. This is a way we can, like I say yesterday, so we can be together through the internet. One of the good ways of using the internet is we can connect in this way.
Would you sing the song that we...
I can hear the music.
Yeah.
Because you can hear the gardener in the garden there with the hose pipe. So kind of the sound of running water. So, this is very nice. I hope it's not too loud for you. It's a bit loud.
Is it?
Is it too loud?
Madame Bimbi is pretty chill, that's beautiful.
Oh, yeah.
Braj Devi, oh my god, Braj Gopi. Oh, and Regina, and... oh, that's so beautiful. I think it's okay.
I can hear your music. Your song, as wild and free as the child in me, so clear and so strong. I can hear your music, I can hear your song, sweeter than the sound of the and so strong. As wild and free as the child in me, so clear and so strong. I can hear your music, I can hear your song, sweeter than the sound of the rolling river, so clear. So strong, so strong. As wild and free as the child in me, so clear and so strong. I can hear your music, I can hear your song, sweeter than the sound of the rolling river, so clear. So strong.
Mm-hmm. beautiful to hear from you from all over. Somebody said Oregon is working together, staying calm and taking care. That's also, I'm sure you've heard that already a few times in the internet, in different places, but just to remind each other again that there are people who maybe don't have a partner or a family, and if you're alone in this, it's really intensely difficult, and to reach out, you know, to friends that maybe don't have such a community around them, and just to make sure that they're okay, that they feel cared for, and that somebody checks in every day, maybe somehow in some way. It's really important. And also today, we put up on Spotify a playlist for with all the healing mantras that we've recorded, so you could just let this playlist run and purify your space and remind you of healing and put the healing vibrations in the field with that playlist. It's on Spotify and it's called Healing Mantras.
You know, another thing you can do as well is it's something Deva mentioned to me the other day, and it's I've been doing it ever since. I find it really, really nice, and that is every time you wash your hands, do one round of the Gayatri Mantra. It's about the same amount of time. And you know, whenever we see any creature that's around or dead or something, you know, we always chant the Gayatri Mantra, whether it's a mosquito or whatever, just to send it on its way. So it's a good way that we can just bring the Gayatri a little closer to ourselves by every time you wash your hands, chant the Gayatri, send it out. Okay.
Yes. That was actually I think that's it for today, and we'll see each other again tomorrow same time, and we'll send you all our love.
Drop us some any suggestions on what songs you'd like we hear. I think the gardener might be gone by tomorrow, I don't know, but it's really nice to feel the rain in our backs. Really nice. Okay.
Love you. Namaste.